Splend!
The NBA regular season is nearing its